My homemade ranch dressing is absolutely amazingly delicious, but it's not the best part of this salad. It's actually the presentation. First, I layer some romaine lettuce and some red cabbage. Then in long lines, I start off with red radish, cucumbers, rotisserie chicken. Then I add chickpeas, and after that, red tomatoes and cheese. Any color profile will do. The more color, the better. I drizzle it with my homemade ranch dressing, and everybody loves it. It is absolutely amazing.
Delicious.